proper story is supposed to start at the beginning. Ain't so simple with this one. Now here's a kid whose whole world got all twisted, leaving him stranded on a rock in the sky. He gets up, sets off for the Bastion, where everyone agreed to go in case of trouble. Ground forms up under his feet as it points the way. He don't stop to wonder why. Finds his lifelong friend just lying in the road. Well, it's a touching reunion. He sees what's left of the rippling walls. Years of work undone in an instant. In the Calamity. That a survivor? No, ma'am. It's a gas fella. Forced out from underground. Kid pops him good. Fella got a piece of him though. Kid just rages for a while. An old repeater falls out of the sky. Ain't a gift from the gods, but it'll have to do. Kid's worked up quite a thirst by now, so that fountain looks real inviting. Sometimes you just need a drink. A school of squirts tunnels up around them. Must have fled here from the mines. Kid finds a memento from a girl he knew. Always used to fancy her. He sets foot inside one of Celandia's famous watering holes. Inside's old Rondi, the bartender. The Calamity got him before his drinking did. Rondi always wanted his ashes scattered here. Then Kid finds his trusty shield. Security takes him for a petty thief. Clang! Shield saves his hide. Windbags start turning up for last call. Drop. Breaker's bow, and it ain't broke. Kid spies a good perch for some target practice. He knows he should draw the string all the way back. Right back at ya to London. says the emergency defense is still working. Bad news is they ain't enough for the kid. Sip of the spirits in that distillery, and the kid'll feel like a new man. The arsenal's where the kid can pick the best tools for the job. Might as well. He has a feeling that he can do that. somersault like crazy. At last, the skyway's in sight. Whisks him where it needs to go. Now the kid sees something stranger still. His mind races. Did anybody else survive? Sure enough, he finds another. He finds me. We talk for a spell. I try to let the kid down gently. This is the Bastion, all right. Except no one else showed up. There's a bit of the Bastion's power in that crest. Enough to point the way to the cores. All I tell him is to set that core of his on the monument there. Then watch. And just like that, the Bastion comes alive. Starts growing again. Growing stronger. Kid's gotta put its power to good use. Now the Bastion can send him even farther into the wild unknown. That's what to build. The Bastion's a place of peace. We can hold our own if we have to. Ain't much kid can't handle with hammer and bow in hand. Kid don't know what's out there waiting for him.